and trying to cut out an Acme 5 thread French for a lead screw. So it's quite a long one. So I've got a follow rest on it now. So I'm just going, using this to set my zero. So that's the, and we're going on number one when it comes round. A wee bit early. Doesn't matter, goes into the cutter in. Oop, too far. We'll use the dial gauge so we'll start in the same position. So that's 90. I'll do it 15 side. With the follow rest, as I'm pushing, it's pushing back. Right, here we go. 4. 2. Come on. Also in 105. This shaft bent anyway, so the leads there, the follow rest doing a really good job. Some ear Number one, that follow rest. I just think we've cut it. Dizzy when it gets to that bit of watching. I see him make that in a couple of minutes. Okay. It's good lifting speed. already on them. And there's a thing that's maybe deeper at this end, just where it starts. Oh, 145. When we start, 45. 60 or 15.5.
Yeah, we just moved as well. Just run it along with it cutting, just to make sure it's in the right place.
Thank you.
legs are going again. I'm okay for a period of time and then they give up on me. What am I doing? Ooh, I've got some new goodies to show you as well. I think I might plug this in for tonight. Right, so we know it'll go over that. That's 500 and 625. I don't think this is much keener. 600. That might be right down this end. Nine. I'm gonna give it more push. Then I'm going for a cup of tea. We'll do one more run and then I'll just pluck it in after I buy a bugger. So, excuse my French. It's wearing away the blooming Chinese doodah. Might have to, you call it a follow rest. I might have to make new bits with wheels on them. I did make it so I could move it a bit. I needed two bolts on the side of the carriage there and slots, so it lets you move it that little bit. Maybe it's just that that's moving it. Right, that's my last run. Then I'll show you the goodies. Different reading every time, it's not low enough. Do that back, don't I? It's hitting the bit that moves. It's still giving me a zero, so it seems to be right enough. I was tightening up a bit once it came to this end, because it's deep thread there and then it's shallow here. To see my new toys. So I got a few new tools. That's a Michitoya 5 to 6 inch micrometer. In very good condition. I've got 1 to 4 in the Chinese ones, and then just check you can see what I'm looking at. And then this is some old, no idea who made it, but it's had a new dial put on it. And it's 6 to 7 inches. Excuse me. Yeah. And this one. It's quite a nice one as well. I don't know who made this one. No make really, but I think that's been renewed as well. And they've got the little torque setting on the back there, which is very nice. That one is 78 inches or more. And this is 8 to 12 with standards. Yeah, this is an 8 to 12. So you've got standards and you've got different lengths of anvils here that you can fit in here and change the size. So this one I can calibrate because I've got all the standards. I think I did it last night. Some of them were a bit stiff, so I took them apart and put some WD in them. So that takes me from, let's see, 8. I've got a 78 and then we'll go 8 to 12. That's a hooky thing. Yeah, just get the lock in place. There's more. And this is a 12 to 13. I think that's a 12 inch standard as well. Leave it, need a bit of a clean light. But very smooth operation. Lovely stuff. So we can calibrate that one. Need to. If I use it for anything. And then that's 12 to 13. And this is a 13 to 14. It's got a lovely ferrule on there, look. Lovely and smooth, and it's got that. That must be the lock there. Yeah. Really good nick, that look. Not sure what I'd use it for, like, but you never know. And the pièce de résistance, the big one I've got. Here we go. This one is 14 to 15 and it's got a standard, so that'll probably be a 14 inch standard, I would think.
do a measure on it. And this is a number 971, so I wondered if it was actually a starret or something. They usually numbers like that, don't they? That's need a wee clean, it's a bit stiff. Unless that's locked. No, that's better. Take it out and put some WD on it. The ratchet's working, so that's fine. And that's it. That was my Christmas in October, as I said. I did a wee one for Instagram and Facebook. So that I got them from my brother-in-law for the petrol to go and get them, really. He'd bought a job lot of stuff, and which paid a bit of money for. Kept all the wee stuff, and he was showing me these nearly new internal mics, the ones that come out in 3. So we looked them up in Zorro, and one of them, I think he got 3 or 4, plus a heap of littler micromorphs. He kept one, just one of them was what he paid for the whole lot. He says, "Do you want these?" I says, "Oh, I'm not going wrong." Well, there is one wrong, but that's my fault. I was trying to fix this old one, but I ended up destroying it. But it's okay, because it's a double. I've got that size in one of these. And of course, I've got my Chinese ones as well. That's my box with the, you've probably seen them before. That's the Chinese ones that go 1 inch to 4 inch. The only size I don't have is 4 to 5. Maybe get one yet. Probably more liable to use it as well. Anyway, I think I'm going to pack it in. Excuse me. Oh, me. So I don't know if you obviously can buy new bits for here, but that was that's a number 972. That's possibly a starret as well. No, no. That's a 78. Well, I've got another 78, so I'm not too fussed. I might use it as a decoration or something. Like I say, the only one I'm short really is a 4 to 5. So the Chinese sets are, they weren't that expensive, but they did have the 4 to 8 as well, but they were sold out. I might have bought one of them. They've got tenths on them. They're with vernier scale. These are just thousands, which is fine for my eyesight. So there's my goodie bag. Right, let me go and get a cup of tea, I think, and come back down. I'll maybe just lock up as I go, I think. And see what happens. My leg's getting very sore. So, another bit of news. I've qualified for a blue badge, as we call it, which is disabled parking. So it's official. I'm officially a person with a disability, or a disabled person, whichever you want to go with it. So I'm still waiting on, I've applied for disability allowance, but still waiting on the medical for that. We'll just wait and see. I do a medical for the badge. They check you out, make sure you're not telling porkies. But I wasn't good that day anyway. So, I went and saw a physio and they decide whether you're disabled enough to get one. There's different kinds of disability. Mine's physical, and you can get mental disability as well. So, right, I'm definitely going for a cup of tea.